honestly, I have tried to figure out the best way, and the best thing I can do, which I'm kind of excited about, is the vitamin A palmitate, because it may be deserving the amyloid plaque in the brain and getting rid of Alzheimer's. Not bad. So that's just a fluke that a colleague of mine kind of discovered. So I'm saying, yeah, you should take some vitamin A palmitate.
How do you spell
palmitate? P-A-L-M-I-T-A-T-E. And get what I'm saying. It's just like the B12. Some people can go way long and not have a problem. It's all percentage game. And we don't know for sure. Unless you're turning orange, then you for sure know. Okay, that's my belief. You want to take a certain amount of A as a protection. Now, let me explain a little bit more about vitamin A.
Vitamin A palmitate?
A, oil. Vitamin A, palmitate. It's a compound. It's a synthetic compound. Palm, like P-A-L-M-I-T-A-T-E. Palm. T-A-T-E, palmitate. It's synthetic, and it may be a lifesaver if you got Alzheimer's, okay? Or preventing Alzheimer's. This is, again, a new finding. It's kind of exciting. And then it goes against everything I just told you, right? Because life just isn't that perfect. I just said don't take synthetics. So we live in a world of paradoxes. The more adaptable... Right. Yeah, that's the only, honestly, it's the only synthetic that I recommend, given all that I've recently read. It's actually quite exciting. If you could stop Alzheimer's. Yeah.
That's because the study they
write it down again? I mean,
no.
Can you spell it?
Later. I don't want to keep repeating the same thing. It'll be clear there. I have it. I'll show you what the bottle looks like. It's just a little bottle. Yeah.
The thing is that those people that made the study, they probably always use synthetic vitamins.
No. This is a holistic physician, and is taking the same exception to it as I was. And, he's saying...
But the natural doesn't work as good as the synthetic in this case?
Right. But remember, it's a vegan thing. We get a vegan situation. And... what you just said is also true. He's actually saying this is unique. For some reason, the A palmitate seems to work. That's different than just cod liver oil vitamin A. Do you follow what I'm saying? It's like paradox. Who knows what's what? You know, but there are always an exception, and this is the exception. The only one in the whole thing that is synthetic you can get away with.